8.1, 11th problem. Let A, comma B and C be the vertices of a triangle. Let D, comma E and F be the midpoints of the sides DC, CA and AB respectively. Show that AD vector plus BE vector plus CF vector equal to 0 vector. Okay. So, I have given the PDF notes for this problem. I have sent the PDF to you. So, there they have solved the problem in different way. That is, without using the position vector, they have solved the problem there. Now, I am going to do the same problem by using the position vector. Whichever is convenient for you or whichever is easy for you, you can follow that method. No problem in it because both methods are easy only. Okay, so whichever is convenient, you can make use of it. Don't worry about that. I have taught the problem in different way and there one notes is different. Don't worry about that. Thus, I have solved the problem in alternate method. That is by using the position vector concept. Okay, which may differ from the notes what I have sent to you. But both are correct. No problem in it. Okay, let me start the proof. First, I have drawn the triangle ABC so that the position vector of the vertices A is nothing but A vector, B is B vector, C is C vector, and also D, E, F are the midpoints of the sides BC, CA and AB respectively. Okay, so I am going to make use of position vector concept so that one day I have declared the position vector for every vertices. Okay, let me start writing. So in a triangle ABC, so in a triangle ABC, I am having that let A, comma B and C be the vertices. Be the vertices, and also let me take that let O be the origin of reference. Let O be the origin of reference because we are going to make use of position vector concept. Okay, so now I am going to write the position vector of A which is equal to OA vector which is equal to A vector, and the position vector of B is equal to what is that? OB vector which is equal to B vector, and position vector of C is equal to OC vector which is equal to C vector. And the next one, let given in the problem, that is D, comma E and F are the midpoints, are the midpoints of the sides of the sides, what is that? BC, comma CA, comma CA and AB respectively. Okay. Next, what I am going to do is, since they are the midpoint, I am going to write the position vector of these three things. Okay. Position vector of B, which is equal to OD vector, is equal to, since D is the midpoint of B and C, you may write this as B vector plus C vector divided by 2. So, B vector plus C vector divided by 2. Similarly, the position vector of E is equal to OE vector is equal to, since E is the midpoint of A and C, one may write this as C vector plus A vector by 2. And also, we are going to write the position vector of F is equal to OF vector is equal to A vector plus B vector divided by 2. Okay. Now what I am going to do is, I am going to take the left hand side of the problem what we are going to prove, and I am going to expand that using the position vector theorem. Okay. Let me start with that. So now I am going to take the left hand side what we have to prove. What is the left hand side? AD vector plus B vector plus CF vector. Okay. So, as per the theorem I have mentioned earlier, AD vector can be written as OD vector minus OA vector. That is, position vector of the end point minus position vector of the initial point. And B vector is nothing but O E vector minus O B vector, and C F vector is nothing but O F vector minus O C vector. All are by using the same concept, that is position vector of final point minus position vector of the initial point. Now I am going to write the position vector for all these things. What is the position vector for OD vector? OD vector is nothing but B vector plus C vector divided by 2. Okay, so divided by 2 minus OA vector is nothing but A vector. And the position vector of E, OE vector is nothing but C vector plus A vector by 2 minus OB vector is B vector. Okay, then OF vector. What is OF vector? OF vector is nothing but A vector plus B vector by 2 minus C vector. Okay, so now I am going to take LCM for these three things. What is the common LCM for these three things? Is nothing but 2. So 2 is the common LCM. So what we can have? So by taking the LCM, B vector plus C vector, this 2 will be get multiplied with the A vector, so that you are having minus 2A vector. Okay, then similarly in this C vector plus A vector, this 2 will get multiplied with this, so minus 2B vector plus, what is the A vector plus B vector? Minus 2 times of C vector. Okay, when you are adding all these things, what you can have? See that here you are having B vector and you are having another B vector. So B vector plus B vector is 2B vector and you are having minus 2B vector. So that this B vector and the minus 2B vector will get cancels. And also C vector plus C vector, 2C vector, it will be get cancelled with the minus 2C vector. And also minus 2A vector, here A vector plus A vector, 2A vector, and these three things will get cancelled. So that you are having 0 vector divided by 2. 0 by any number is nothing but 0. So I can write this as AD vector plus BE vector plus CF vector, which is equal to 0 vector. So this is the thing we have to prove. I have proved it. You just listen that the notes I have sent, they have used another method, which will be the number of steps may be, what is that, some small, but here I have mentioned the method by using the position vector. So by using the position vector you may look lengthy problem, but it will be easy one. Okay, whichever is convenient for you, either you can make use of the notes what I have given in the PDF, or you can make use of this method that is left to you. Okay, thank you.